Wonderful to see you. So, give us your name again. What's your name?
Jefferson Ntupa.
Jefferson Ntupa.
Chairperson for Dungudan Farmer Corporation.
Chairperson?
Yes.
So, Jefferson, there's a machine that they put it up here. The good ain't going to be benefiting from that machine, right?
Exactly.
So, what do you think? What's going to happen now that I got a new machine?
What I see could happen is that Dungudan will never be having a problem that have to do with financial constraint, because that has been one of the major constraints for the cooperative. Because the demand for sea rice is little than the demand for grain.
Right.
Because you use the grain for consumption than the sea. So with the help of the new machine, our economy is going to be built.
Okay, yeah. So just tell me quickly, how much rice y'all been producing how much rice
last before year we were able to produce not less than 250 metric tons, which is about 5,000 heads. And for last year, because of all our constraint in production, we came down a bit by getting something that is about 200 metric tons from the field. But for this year, I'm convinced that we can have more than 700 metric tons with the help of the tractor.
With the tractor?
Yeah, they mean USAID.
Also, this tractor here was given by USAID.
Yeah, USAID ladder.
So how are you going to do, what are you going to do about the drying aspect?
Yeah, the aspect of the drying, for now, because we will not do everything at the same time.
Right.
So we start polishing the white rice for now. Now, maybe for next year, we start to do parboiling as well.
Right.
Yeah, but for now, what we'll be doing is to polish and polish the white rice and then have it sold on market.
Okay. Who are you going to be selling to?
We try to do our survey in Gamta, Sanikule, and the surrounding communities. Yes.
Okay. All right, thank you very much, sir.
Okay, sir. Thank you.